the 7th of October, 2023. Discrimination lawsuit dropped after law firm opens fellowship to all students. A conservative group's campaign against diversity programs is having an effect, as some employers have changed programs previously aimed at certain groups.